It's a car enthusiast's dream. 70 classic motor vehicles, ranging in price from £500 to more than £200,000. They've been assembled at the RAF Museum in Hendon to go under the hammer later today. Star of the show is this 1931 8-litre Bentley. In its day, it was more expensive than the most expensive Rolls-Royce and capable of speeds of up to 100 miles per hour. Also up for grabs is a startling array of automobilia, and for those too young to drive the real thing, some junior models are even available. There's been interest from all over the world, despite the recession.
Choice items will always attract the serious collector. I think in today's difficult economic times, people like to cheer themselves up by buying rather expensive toys.